Welcome to the Chinese lesson for beginners. We shall continue with sentence construction from where we previously left.
身体好不好?
Which means, are you in good health or not?
身体好不好? 身体很好,
which means very good health.
身体很好, 身体很好. 身体不好,
which means poor health.
身体不好, 身体不好. 爱喝茶,
which means love to drink tea.
爱喝茶, 爱喝茶. 爱喝咖啡,
which means love to drink coffee.
爱喝咖啡, 爱喝咖啡. 爱吃中国菜,
which means love to eat Chinese food.
爱吃中国菜, 爱吃中国菜. 不爱喝水,
which means don't like drinking water.
不爱喝水, 不爱喝水.
This expression can be used when you are feeling sick.
不爱吃饭,
which means don't like to eat meals.
不爱吃饭, 不爱吃饭.
This expression can also be used when you are feeling sick.
一些,
which means some.
一些, 一些. 这些,
which means these.
这些, 这些. 那些,
which means those.
那些, 那些. 哪些,
meaning which.
哪些, 哪些. 一些水果,
which means some fruits.
一些水果, 一些水果. 一些朋友,
which means some friends.
一些朋友, 一些朋友. 一些学校,
which means some schools.
一些学校, 一些学校. 吃水果,
which means eat fruits.
吃水果, 吃水果. 什么水果,
which means what fruit?
什么水果? 什么水果? 这是什么水果?
Which means what fruit is it?
这是什么水果? 这是什么水果? 你爱吃什么水果?
Which means what fruit do you like to eat?
你爱 吃什么水果? 你爱吃什么水果? 喝水,
which means drink water.
喝水, 喝水. 多喝水,
which means drink more water.
多喝水, 多喝水. 你的汉语怎么样?
Which means, how is your Chinese?
你的汉语怎么样? 你的汉语怎么样? 你妈妈身体怎么样?
Which means, how is your mother's health?
你妈妈身体怎么样? 你妈妈身体怎么样? 明天天气怎么样?
Which means, how is the weather tomorrow?
明天天气怎么样? 明天天气怎么样? 我身体不太好。
Which means, my health is not very good, or I am not in good health.
我身体不太好。我身体不太好。明天天气很好。
Which means, tomorrow's weather is excellent.
明天天气很好。明天天气很好。你身体怎么样?
Which means, how is your health?
你身体怎么样? 你身体怎么样? 太热了。
Which means, too hot.
太热了。太热了。
This can be used to refer to the body temperature when you are feeling sick.
天气太冷了。
Which means, weather is too cold.
天气太冷了。天气太冷了。
We slowly move on to the conversations. This is a conversation between you and your Chinese friend. You are planning to visit your friend's hometown, and you inquire about the weather. Based on these hints, try to guess the Chinese characters first, read them out, and understand the situation, and then practice the conversation.
明天北京的天气怎么样? 太热了。明天呢? 明天天气怎么样? 明天天气很好。不冷不热。
This is a conversation between you and your friend. It is getting cloudy, and you ask your friend about the weather. While your friend gives a positive news, you wonder if your friend's neighbor would be able to join them, for which your friend replies in negative. Based on these hints, identify the Chinese characters and read them. To understand the situation, and then practice the conversation.
今天会下雨吗? 今天不会下雨。 王小姐,今天会来吗? 不会来,天气太冷了。
This is a conversation between you and your doctor. You have consulted the doctor. Since you have a high temperature and lost appetite, the doctor advised you on working out a nutritious diet, for which you express sincere gratitude. Now, it is your turn to guess the Chinese characters and the situation involved before practicing the conversation.
你身体怎么样? 我身体不太好。天气太热了，不爱吃饭。你多吃些水果，多喝水。谢谢你，医生。
Try answering these questions based on your real life situation to get more acquainted to using these sentences in your everyday conversation. If there is any difficulty, feel free to review the lesson one more time. Thank you for the patient learning. There may be some Chinese characters which are not accurately displayed by the font. Please do check out the corrections mentioned in the comments section. With that, we have completed Unit 5. Stay tuned for more updates. If there are any doubts regarding the Chinese lesson, please feel free to ask questions in the comments section.